5 cents in the meter.
No policeman's going to give the Batmobile a ticket.
No matter, Robin. This money goes toward building better roads. We all must do our part. Good citizenship, you know.
Holy taxation. You're right again, Batman.
The parking meter, that much maligned regulator of city streets, celebrates its 87th birthday today. Back in the 1930s, automobiles were filling city streets, overrunning many central business districts, including downtown Oklahoma City. Elizabeth Bass is with the Oklahoma Historical Society.
In 1913, there were only 3,000 registered automobiles in Oklahoma. By 1930, there were 550,000. So there needed to be a way to monitor how long people were staying and parking in front of their businesses.
To solve the problem, the Oklahoma City Chamber of Commerce turned to local newspaper man Carl McGee. He had an idea for a timing device and recruited two engineering professors at Oklahoma A&M to design and build it. So on July 16, 1935, the world's first parking meter was installed on what was then the corner of First Street and Robinson Avenue in downtown Oklahoma City.
Oklahoma City believes it has solved the parking problem with a meter that charges 5 cents to allow you to park in a certain place for 1 hour. You set the dial and it ticks off the minutes.
Despite the instant resistance, with many seeing the invention as just another form of taxation, the meters would go on to be a success, starting a revolution that would spread around the globe. Remarkably, Carl McGee's basic design and mechanics wouldn't change much over the next 7 decades, until the turn of the century, when cities and towns turned to machines operated by credit card and lately even cell phone apps, even here in Oklahoma City. Of course, parking meters also led to another unwelcome innovation, the parking ticket.
The first person who received a fine for not putting money in the meters was actually a Pentecostal minister who left his car and went into a shop to get change, to get a nickel to put it in the meter. And by the time he came back out, there was a ticket on his car. That was the first person who actually got a ticket.
I was going to say, even God can't save you from parking tickets.
Exactly.
And it's fascinating when you see who's connected to history. This Carl McGee character, look him up online if you have the time. He was connected to the Teapot Dome scandal, a major piece of American history. And he was accused of manslaughter at one point before he became a newspaper man, got to Oklahoma, and was part of the team that put the parking meter together. So who would have thought?
I will say I had a hard time with parking tickets in Ann Arbor.
Oh.
I got my money eventually.
You stacked them up.
That's right. Not a fan.